like poles of magnets, repel each other. When north pole of one magnet is brought close to north pole of another magnet, then the two poles repel each other. Similarly, on bringing the south pole of one magnet close to south poles of another magnet, then the two poles again repel each other. Unlike poles attract each other. A magnet has two poles, north pole and south pole. If we bring the north pole of one magnet close to south pole of another magnet, then the two poles attract each other. Similarly, if we bring the south pole of one magnet close to north pole of another magnet, then again the two opposite poles attract each other.
Repulsion is a sure test of magnetism. What do you understand by this statement? Magnetic materials such as iron, nickel, etc. get attracted towards both the poles of a magnet, while two magnets get attracted towards each other when their unlike poles are brought closer. Repulsion is observed between two magnets only, and so it is a sure test of magnetism.